Big comeback win tonight. You outscored Cameroon 19-3 in the fourth quarter. What was the difference for your team there in the decisive period?
Well, I thought we settled down. I thought we played great defense. We went 12 times without them scoring, got stops. So really proud of our team. I thought they battled. They showed a lot of grit, a lot of toughness. Didn't start off the game well, but we persevered. We got back in with defense, and then we shot the ball really well at the beginning, at the 5-minute mark, and then we went back and forth, and then the fourth quarter we just warmed down a little bit.
Mercedes Russell named MVP tonight. Another big showing from her. Talk about her development for USA this summer till tonight.
Well, I just think that you can tell the year off for Mercedes has really, really helped her, and getting healthy. I think she's running the floor. She's demanding the basketball. I thought she rebounded the ball well. We put in a different offense. We really don't have a lot in. We didn't do that well offensively the first two quarters. But I think we understood we needed to get the ball inside. And she went to work. And so when she demands the basketball, we need to get her the ball. Well, I thought Jordan Reynolds came on pretty strong once she settled down. Thought she did some really good things. Great to see Jasmine Jones back on the floor. Tremendous rebounder. Did well. I thought our two freshmen came in early and did some great things. Mimi Jackson was all over the floor on the defensive end when she first came out, and Taya was pushing the ball. I think they just got a little tired and winded just because of the pace of the game. But I think overall, at different times, Jamie hit some big buckets. Andrea came in. I thought Nia did well until she got in foul trouble. So you can go down the line. I thought Middleton had some good moments as well. So and then Courtney Dunbar, she comes in and hits some big time threes and gets a key rebound. And that's the things we need from her. So I think all in all, I think that it was a great team effort. I think everyone contributed. And you know, we know we're not there yet. We hadn't even. We did sightseeing things for 2 days on our feet, but really proud of how much guts they showed, and it's a good building stone for us. Yeah, and tonight we had an opportunity. The assistant coaches, we play three games over here, and giving them the opportunity to step up and coach the team. Dean was the first in line today, and did a great job. And really, really proud of our staff. It's a different role. It's a different role for me, different role for him, different role for the other assistants, and looking forward to them having the opportunity. I think Kyra will go next, and then Jolette. So it's a great opportunity for them, and it's a great opportunity for me to sit back and watch and let our players hear different voices. So I thought our whole staff did well working together, and we're on the same page. And that's what it's all about. It's teamwork.